Hi, and welcome to Les Cafe. Felista Nyamathera Njoroge, the college student whose 100 million Kenya shillings account was frozen, has decided to fight back and try to get back the money her boyfriend deposited into her account. In a court application she made at the High Court, Felista accused the Asset Recovery Agency of engaging in a witch hunt and invading her privacy. I have the capacity to engage in business and develop relationships to make money. I am lawfully entitled to my funds held at my bank account since the agency obtained the sweeping orders, freezing the account without asking me where I received the funds from. Ms. Njoroge said she asked the court to set aside an order stopping her from withdrawing the money from her account held at the Cooperative Bank of Kenya through lawyer Thomas Mauser. In the application, the 21-year-old Nairobi Technical Training Institute student said the agency misled the court about the sources of funds. She complained that the agency should have come to her for an explanation before moving to court. In her application, she added that she could reveal the source of the funds. Felista has in the past indicated that the money was put in her account by her wealthy Belgian boyfriend, who's known as Mark Dimissel. The Bitcoin millionaire explained that he had put the money in the account for the mother of his child to use as she saw fit, as they were a couple. Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section, like this video, and consider subscribing if you haven't done so that you do not miss out on future videos by Les Cafe. Don't forget to put your notification bell on as well. See you on the next video, and bye-bye.